Auntie Brittany already said no filming. How am I going to explain this to her when she finds out?
We're having an exclusive live episode.
I don't feel comfortable answering these questions, Dot.
What'd you do that for?
And do you see the comments?
Who cares about the comments?
We're always complaining about how people aren't doing enough.
Do you ever think before you act, Dot? Can you really live and breathe while you're selling 24/7?